All right, Sam, this is your brainchild. Tell me about your program.
Well.
Wait, and tell me who you are and tell me about your program.
Well, I'm Sam Eklow, your sister.
Wait, start over.
I am Sam Eklow, Josh Eklow's sister.
This is my sister, Sam. She was born exactly 14 months after I was, and we haven't really been apart since.
Okay, this is a Daniel Franco. It looks like if he's doing the runway.
A lot of times people ask us if it's weird going to the same school as your brother or your sister, or if it's weird living in the same building. We lived in the same dorm building last year. It's not weird, it was fun. Me and Sam always had a good time with it. You know, she decided to come here first, actually, and then, you know, since I'm a year older, I came here first. But neither of us had any problem going to the same school, so we did, and we've been having a really good time. Our family by nature is kind of goofy, so me and Sam are kind of obnoxious on our own, but when we're together, it's kind of like we feed on each other's madness. It's like those Leopold and Loeb guys, except we don't really kill anyone. We don't live in the same dorm anymore, but me and Sam still see each other all the time. We have lunch together about 3 days a week, and she's an RA at Mayflower, so I go over there and go to her programs a lot. This was a program she was putting on. It was a Project Runway type thing.
And then they runway it, and then we score them, and the winner gets $30, second place gets $20, third place gets $10. We got funds from Up All Night. We got $200 for the event. Bling, bling! We spent $30 on cookies! We spent $210 on supplies that these guys are fucking up. I'm just kidding, they're doing a good job.
As I said, Sam's an RA at Mayflower, and I work the front desk there. So a lot of times she'll keep me company while I'm working there late at night.
So what's going on?
Nothing.
Yeah, you going upstairs?
Yes.
Okay, well, good night.
Peace out, bitch.
Hi, Mom!
So that's it. I just wanted to introduce you to one of my best friends, my sister, Sam.
Hello.
Are we talking now?
Yes, yeah,
hi.